let's explore some stone circles.
Freezing here today. We're at the Piper's Stone Circle. Notice there's a hawthorn tree behind me, which is very much emblematic of the fairy folk, often associated with old pagan sites like this.
Oh. What is it?
No, I won't disturb it, but it's some kind of wand, some kind of affinity. And look at the different stones and kinds.
Sure, see if there's a key there.
Nobody knows what these circles are for. In fact, very unusual to find skeletons inside them. So they're not burial places. And usually if they do find skeletons, they're from much later, maybe 1,000 years later. But this stone circle has been here since 2,500 years before Christ. Very sacred places, a very quiet place, but just a little bit dangerous being in. So you don't talk too loud, you don't make crazy noises. Just respect the place. Not to make too much of this, but every phone we're using, we've got 5 phones with us and 4 phones. And they're rebooting every time I try to take the drone off.
We film our first stone circle.
First circle done. Gotta get out of here fast while my hands still work. So cold. So if you look around, you'll see that this is another stone circle. They believe it's a secondary stone circle. Secondary stone circles are quite unusual. It's only about 1 minute away from where the other one was. And a lot of people believed you were like sort of calendars or celestial clocks. You'd wonder what 2 were needed for them. So it's very unusual, but take a look.
Thank you. want to get into the famous stone over there. It's saying beware dogs and blah blah, but I think we're gonna get over the wall and go in. So, trespassing to see our own heritage. Not good. You'd think he'd just cordon off this area with a sign. And there we have the whole stone. Just to get some perspective of the size of this thing, my foot down there. Again, more sort of pagan symbols. They don't look covered, so I think people have been putting stones under there. I see a kine over in the corner. It was a tradition in the 18th century that people would pass their babies through the hole. Have a look. Pass the baby through the hole to make sure they were healthy or to cure them if there was something wrong with them. They got married by shaking hands halfway through the hole. Come up here and the first time they'd see each other would be on either side of the stone. And then they'd shake hands inside the stone or hold hands or touch hands. And that would be their pagan marriage. And sometimes they'd sneak off after the Christian marriage, even in the 30s and 40s, just to come here and perform that old ceremony.
Nothing of the dog. No dog.
No dog anyway.
Yeah.
So far.